Moore. All right, so everyone is aware, each team will be judged by our beautiful, very intelligent judges. Let's give it up for the judges. The skit and entrance. Woo! Yeah! The cheer. Woo! The march. Woo! The alma mater. Woo! And the beautiful scenery. Yeah! Yeah! The only people who do not judge, because it would just be way too hard to pick between you all, are myself, Taylor, that's me. Joel. Woo!
Yeah, Joel.
Travis, I'm here. And Maddie. Woo! Yeah. And Mark. Woo! Because we couldn't do it. The teachers are all so amazing.
And the CIT.
Oh, and the CIT.
Can I give you a hug?
So, wow.
of the tennis staff, known more for their backhands than their driving, quickly dashed away while Lauren spots dating Shelly nearby.
Hey, Shelly, you guys are here? Ahem. Who are you two?
Lauren's the future director of camp.
And I'm just Joel.
Joel, Barbie isn't cool. Stop that, honey.
Ah, yes. Welcome to camp. Have a look at our new building. We're building a playhouse in honor of the current owner, Caesarski's. Dave and I hope to run the camp one day. Hopefully the playhouse will still stand the test of time.
I hope it doesn't end up being mistaken for a hotel by the Holloway guests. I mean, have you seen the fancy cabins?
Absolutely. Camp will never change. As night passes by, the new leadership team dances their heart out at the Friday night disco. But wait, is that Logan Basketball?
No thanks, Dave. You hit out the ballpark without me.
Dave, we're just here to pun and absorb the moment's meaning.
Alright, man. Sounds good. With that, I'd like to pass the mic to, that's right, Shelly. I want Julius a lovely poem.
Hold on. Let me grab my glasses. Camp IHC. A place to be. Poolside or by the sea. Who thought fish could handle HC? RPSB, should it be on Barbie? But where's T-Dog, you might say? Stuck with baby duty day after day? Joel and Lauren, silent, no words to say. Tennis staff interrupt, always breaking the flow. But at Camp IHC, we are just letting it go.
How about the special team for today? Shelly, will you join for a dance?
Another rainy day in Holmesdale, PA, and five campers are sitting in the gallery playing Monopoly.
Let's get this game started. I'll hand out the characters. Here, I'm Mark, you're Lauren, you're Juliana, you're Maddie, and that means you're Joel.
No, I want Joel, our glorious leader who was always at every activity on camp.
I want Rutherford.
Haha, double ones.
What is going on?
The campers wake up after being sucked into the Monopoly game.
Why am I stuck with Joel?
Oh, hey, Lauren.
Hey, babe.
Why am I dressed like Juliana?
Yes, I got Maddie. Let's go.
Namaste.
Hello, and welcome to my game of Monopoly. I am your game master, Joey. Don't think you're getting out of this easily. You must collect 1,500 Joey Bucks in order to be set free from the game.
That's fire. Fire cool. I like fire. It brings our people together. It's a source of communication, a way to cook our food, and is the ultimate source of life. Fire is fuel.
This is a great opportunity for us to grow as people and experience new things.
Let's get this game rolling.
I'll go first. Wow, community chest. I wonder what it could be. Tell a joke. I'm gonna call my funny friend for this one. Hey, Ken, can you tell a joke?
What's up, boys? Oh, I don't see a joke. What is a bee's favorite coat? A yellow jacket.
What is a bee's favorite type of coat?
What?
A yellow jacket.
Yeah! Oh my god! That was hilarious! I'll give you something you'll never forget. Say something to Joey Bucks.
It's my turn to roll.
All the head staff members travel together towards the girls' side box.
I am confident.
I am confident.
I would never wear a matching outfit.
I would never wear a matching outfit.
I would never wear a crop top and expose my major because that is not allowed in this camp and it's disgusting.
I would never wear a crop top and my major become exposed.
Girls, I see crop tops.
To complete the first challenge, you all must follow the girl side 18 in repeating your daily affirmations. Hakuna Matata, congratulations on completing the challenge. You all earned 500 Joey Bucks.
The group has now collected 1,000 Joey Bucks and are on their way to returning back to Camp IHC. $700.
Guys, choices add to the challenge of life. The journey and the grind. Let's continue on our travels together. Sticking together builds a team. There is no I in team. So we all must work together.
Agreed, Mark. Let me roll next time and help us out.
Let me add on real quick. If we all contribute, we can complete our goals.
I guess I'm the last one to roll. Third Hill, that is so far.
Hey. Life is nothing without challenges.
As the group travels to Third Hill, the game master shows up to check in on them.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the prettiest of them all?
Welcome to Growling Yoga. First step, remove the illusions.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Fact!
Warrior 2.
Fact!
Finally, the downward fall.
Fact!
Thank you for completing the Grounding Yoga Challenge.
No. Thank you for allowing us to spiritually connect to the earth and the nature. This has allowed us to finally unlock the full potential of our minds.
After Lauren and Joel bought the hotel, the group has now made it back to 900 Joey Bucks and are moving on to the last challenge.
Now everyone, one more challenge. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
I go 8
now. Welcome to your final challenge, the Waterworks Challenge.
Yes, girl!
You all must travel to both ends of the pool in order to complete the challenge.
You got it, y'all! Yes, girl! You got it, girl! Okay, Joel! I see you! Yes, girl! Well played, Dad! Yes, girl!
Congrats on completing the flying challenge and collecting your last 600 Joey
Bucks! No, no, no! Not so fast! Sorry, I lied! Well, you must let it go! Let it go! Now that you have collected all your money, you have one more challenge to complete to escape the Monopoly game. So you must all repeat, grab your board, and pick your piece 3 times.
Grab your board, pick your piece. Grab your board, pick your piece. Grab your board, pick your piece.
Now, we will hold a competition run by Maddie and Mark.
Should have been a competition. Everyone will still know that I'm the real Barbie.
What in the world are the gingers doing?
Ken, Barbie is sorry, but Barbie is getting discontinued. This Barbie needs to leave. I am now going to direct my focus to Mika.
Barbie, no! You worked so hard to make sure that every single child has the best summer of all time. You can't just leave now.
Whoa! His hairline is back! Without even being asked!
Ken and Barbie, please don't leave!
Campers, I'm sorry. Barbie's time has come. Barbie has to leave.
Who's going to take over and set it?
Barbie doesn't know. Just talk to Maddie and Mark.
No! Please!
Who literally just phantom taxed Barbie and Ken?
After this traumatic event, everyone meets at Mark and Maddie's Mojo Dojo Casa House to start the Barbie and the Ken tryouts. Guys, discontinued Barbie and Ken just left Barbie Land.
Relax, everything's gonna be okay. Get into Dasa, you know. We'll start a tryout to find a new one.
I don't need a tryout, man. I went from golf to assistant director in 3 years. Well, obviously be me.
I've already found my peace by grounding. I've been training my whole life for this.
I love you, Montana, but if you lost your grades for that, I don't know what would happen to Ken. But this is not a recommend. It's a coaching decision.
My sweetie cakes, T-Dog, you are so amazing. I'm trying out for Barbie because I'll enforce the crop top and spaghetti strap roll. Plus, I'm all ready with my beautiful Ken.
Boy, Jericho, show me. Trump is a middle. Wait. What's mine?
We will live happily ever after.
Maddie, gross. Time to talk about me. Hi, I'm Lee, and I'll be the best Barbie because my brothers are Mike and Sean.
Hi, I'm first grade to Barbie. I'm equipped because I bring new fun and energy to the table.
Barbie, HC? I'm the first year. That's an extra OD for you. You speak when I tell you to.
Hi, fellow Barbies. I'm here because I'm going to take this camp to greatness and add more Disney.
Joey, literally, what are you saying? I will literally be the best camp ever because I am camp.
Good morning, head camp. I'll be the best Barbie because all the head campers love me. Also, how did he get here?
I'm Carson. I'm not a camp, but I've literally left an achievement award winner. How do you not know me?
Forgot to introduce myself, but I'm Ken Swim. Sorry, athletics.
Hey, we're the young working Ken, so all the kids love us.
My!
After everyone battled it out to be the top Barbie and Ken, Maddie and Mark talk to figure out who will take over.
That's perfect. Being honest, Mark, I think our group has room for improvement. I don't want to let this camp fall to gingers.
Honestly, after examining my frisbee, I think we have to be the Barbie and Ken. It's the only way.
Okay, but first let me get my golf cart so we can head down to the flagpole and share the news.
After the crew learned alarming news, they headed into the real world to start searching for discontinued Barbie and Ken to save Barbie Land.
Guys, the real world is so amazing. Can you feel the Kenergy? It's just like Disney Day.
You know, Joey, you're an amazing Barbie.
Oh, honey, don't you know having open-toe shoes on is against the code of conduct?
Jericho, hold that. Karen, what did you just say? I'm a Ken. You know I'm the biggest Ken of all the Barbie Land.
I love this Kenergy guy.
Oh, we put you in the Talbot. Mate, let go find discontinued Barbie and Ken.
Wait, I think we should use the jab effect to summon the discontinued Barbie.
I am confident. I am beautiful. You can be anything with Barbie. Literally anything is possible.
No, mate, not enough.
I'm just Jack. Anywhere else I'd be gone. Is it my destiny to live and die alike, working under Mike and Sean?
Jack, that's so embarrassing. Wait, my beautiful pets. Is that Barbie and Ken?
Oh my God, there they are.
Hey guys, how are you?
Nuh-uh, come after we didn't leave Barbie Land for the real world.
I'm sorry, Joseph. We know it was wrong, and we're gonna step it up at camp. I will actually speak at campfire now.
He's right, man. Let's go back to the camp.
I am so happy for you, but that outfit doesn't fit the IC code of conduct.
Huh? But seriously, I'm sorry we left too much to fall to all of you. And in the future, Barbie and I are going to go back to our old roles, and we will always be more involved.
After quite an eventful journey, the crew was able to get Barbie and Ken back to camp. Barbie and Ken ended up going back to their original role, stepping up, speaking at campfire, and more. They learned that Barbie Land was more powerful than everything, and that being committed to the power of Barbie is worth more than riding horses.
Recently been revived. Barbie Land has been revived.
Is the team